The weekend event is or hoping to stop violence here in Louisville.
This is a message. Can each and every one of us fight crime and come halfway as adults and youth, halfway on the playing field to fight crime and violence in our community?
The event's called Youth Alert. It was going on this weekend. It's a six-hour youth violence prevention forum. It joined forces Saturday afternoon to discuss ways to meet halfway and reduce types of violence in our area. It also included prevention programs, along with guest speakers, audience participation, and discussion.
It's going to take all of us. It's going to take all of us being able to come to that 50-yard line, and let's work together to find those problems, to resolving those issues that will make us be able to work together to reduce crime and violence in our community.
Kentucky violent crimes were reported at their highest levels ever in the last 2 years.